Time's hand is even there, sweet Kate, so let the sign remain. It gives me no regretful throb, nor should it yield thee pain. 'Tis very white, I grant thee, Kate, yet pluck it not, I pray. Why should thy loving heart regret that I am turning gray? Your lusters too have taken their flight since thou and I first met. And darkened moons have sped since then, and murky suns have set. Yet light from that warm heart of thine hath been around my way. And with so dear a guide and friend, I would again turn gray. 'Tis very white, I grant thee, Kate, yet pluck it not, I pray. Why should thy loving heart regret that I am turning gray? Concern time's signet on the brow, who never gave the wearer's heart a single throb of woe. And if angelic words, sweet Kate, might keep the curl at bay, time ne'er hath placed in triumph there his banner led of gray. Then let the stranger live, sweet Kate, amid its neighbors dark, until in time they too shall pale beneath the spoiler's bark. Yet light from that warm heart of thine hath been around my way. And with so dear a guide and friend, I would again turn gray. 'Tis very white, I grant thee, Kate.